We're very disappointed about this announcement today, which will continue to inflict misery on thousands of our residents, not just noise and disruption, but increased air pollution and the increased risk from more flights over a densely populated area. But it doesn't end here. We've campaigned against Heathrow expansion for many decades now, and the fight will continue.